Hello everyone! Today from my kitchen I'm gonna show you a delicious recipe. I'm going to make a cauliflower cheese, which is so easy and delicious. Here I have a cauliflower, as you can see, clean, washed and clean, and chopped into small pieces like so. Okay, and I'm going to boil the cauliflower, and I'm gonna make later a béchamel sauce. So here I have the ingredients. By the way, I'm going to list down for you all the ingredients that we need for this recipe. And at the end, I'm going to add cheese on top. So here I have a pot, boiled water in it. So I'm going to cook the cauliflower until they soft. And that will take probably about 7 minutes. Okay, so cook them or boil them until they soft and cooked. After we boil the cauliflower, now they're ready, I'm going to take them off, put them in a strainer and start to prepare the béchamel sauce. Here we go. Now pour them here in a casserole. So on high heat, I'm going to add 4 tablespoons of butter. Melt the butter first. Now I'm going to add 4 tablespoons of plain flour. Mix them all together. See the mixture? It's getting thicker. Now I'm going to add 500 milliliters. Slowly, I'm going to add the milk bit by bit and keep mixing that mixture. There we go, so easy. So gradually add the milk because you don't need any hassles or lumps in the béchamel sauce. So we need it to be very smooth and delicious. Perfect. Cool. So 4 tablespoons of butter and 4 tablespoons of flour, and here we added 1/2 liter of milk. Keep mixing them until you make sure that everything combined all together and the sauce very smooth. So for the sauce, I'm gonna add salt to taste, less than 1 teaspoon, about 1/2 teaspoon of salt, and I'm going to add 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper. You can add black pepper and salt as much as you want. And for this recipe, it's secret and delicious taste. I'm gonna grate some nutmeg, which is will add very delicious taste and smell. So just grate a little bit, just grate a little bit of nutmeg, like 1/4 teaspoon. That's what we want. Now I'm gonna leave the sauce to boil for about 2-3 minutes, and I'm going to pour it on top of the cauliflower, then add cheese, then bake it like 10 minutes. And the cauliflower cheese will be ready. Now I just turn off the cooker and the sauce is ready. Now I'm going to pour it on top of the cauliflower. Perfect. Now I'm going to add cheese. You can add cheese as much as you want. Here I have 150 grams of mozzarella cheese. I like mozzarella, so the best to use it for baked casserole or pizza. Okay, that's very cool. Now I'm going to bake the tray between 10 to 15 minutes or until the top becomes golden brown, and see you after that. Oh, yummy yummy. This is after 10 minutes in the oven. Now the cauliflower is ready. Cauliflower cheese. Oh, that looks so delicious and smells so yummy. Oh my goodness. Look at the cauliflower. It's cooked very good. It's not very mashed, and but it's cooked very good with the cheese, with the béchamel. It tastes so yummy. Oh my goodness. Wow. Hope guys you try it, and I'm sure that you will like it. It's healthy and delicious and super 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 yummy, and also so easy. Wow. Here we go guys. I hope you enjoy watching this video, and hope you liked my recipe. I'm gonna list for you down in the description box all the ingredients with the measurements. Stay tuned, and I will see you soon in another video or another recipe of food. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.